Look at all the things that just want to kill us, okay? Most planet orbits are unstable. Star formation is completely inefficient. Most places in the universe will kill life instantly. Instantly. The people that say, oh, the forces of nature are just right for life. Excuse me. Just look at the volume of the universe where you can't live. Then Earth, volcanoes, tsunami just killed, I think that number's higher, up 200,000 people, floods, tornadoes. None of this is any sign that there's a benevolent anything out there. And in human beings, this is like the most tragic of them. I don't even include here the expression of free will where people want to kill each other. I'm talking about nature killing us without the help of human beings. This is all simply stupid design. And the problem is, if you look for what is intelligent, and you can find some things that are just really beautiful, and really, hey, that's a clever, the whole song, a lot of things you could point to, but then you stop looking at all the things that confound that revelation.
The colors of the sea bind your eyes with trembling mermaids, and you touch the distant beaches with tales of brave Ulysses, how his naked ears were tortured by the sirens sweetly singing, for the sparkling waves are calling you to kiss the white lace neck.
Then Earth, volcanoes, tsunami just killed up, I think that number's higher.
And you see a girl's brown body.
None of this is any sign that there's a benevolent anything out there.
Follow where the sky loves the sea. And when your fingers find her, she drowns you in her body, carving deep blue ripples in the tissues of your mind.
You are not in Kansas anymore, ladies and gentlemen. Respect that fact. Every second of every day.
Purple fishes run laughing through your fingers, and you want to take her with you to the heartland of the winter.
Her name is Aphrodite, and she rides a crimson shell, and you know you cannot leave her, for you touch the distant sands. Tales of brave Ulysses, how his naked ears were tortured by the sirens sweetly singing.
If there is a hell, you might want to go there for some R&R.